Hi, welcome to LaLas World. Today we're going to talk about how to use SoloLearn, where you can learn to code online for free and get a certificate.
Be sure to subscribe and tap the notification bell so you don't miss out when more videos are posted.
Some of the things you can do with coding are make your own video game, make an app, make your own website, become a career coder, and make money coding. And that's just some of the things. And there are a variety of courses to choose from on this website. First, open your preferred browser and type sololearn.com. Click on Start Learning Now. Then, select the course that you would like to begin with. Enter your email, name, and password. Or you could choose to directly log in with your Google or Facebook account. Click on Sign Up with Email. You can choose to upgrade your account to Pro to have an ad-free experience, but you can use it for free by clicking on No Thanks. Now, you'll be taken to the course you choose. Click on the Play button. Here, you can start reading about your course and what it's all about, and once you're done reading through your text, click Continue. You'll see a question based on the text that you just read. Choose the correct option. If you choose the right answer, you can click on Continue. If you happen to choose the wrong answer, you will be prompted to retry. Please note that you cannot proceed until you choose the correct answer. Click on the X button to close the screen. If you want another course, click on Go Back to Courses. You can choose more courses to learn from here. Now, let's move on to Code Playground. Here, you can write code, run it, share it with others. You can also see other people's code and play around with it. Let's take a look at this weather app code here. You can read the source of the code for the app and play around with it. Click on Run at the top right corner to test the app. You can also change the background of the coding area to dark or light. Coming back to the code playground, you can add your own code by clicking on the new code. Select the language you want to use for coding. Write your own code. Click on run. You can see the output of your code on the right side of the screen. Click on save to save your project. Click on public to share your code with everyone. You can interact with other solo learners by asking any questions related to coding or by answering the questions of other members. You can read the questions and answer questions that are already available on the forum. And you can also answer any questions by clicking on New Answer. Click on New Question to ask your question. Fill in the required details and click on Post. Here, you can see the names and current scores of the leading competitors. Having a real-time leaderboard can motivate you to keep learning and give you that extra inspiration or boost to learn. You can also see your rank among other members on SoloLearn. You can also check out the SoloLearn blog for new info and updates. In the profile section, you can see your personal details, such as the courses you're enrolled in, your saved code, your certificates for all your completed courses, and you can see a ton of achievements that you can unlock by completing various challenges. Well, thanks for watching How to Use SoloLearn, where you can learn to code online for free and get a certificate. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. Also, be sure to share, like, subscribe, and check out the other videos on this channel.